Frightens us.
And we ask ourselves,
who am I to be brilliant?
Gorgeous?
Talented?
Fabulous?
Actually, who are you not to be?
You are a child of God.
Your plan small does not serve the world.
There's nothing about shrinking so others don't feel insecure around you.
We are all meant to shine as children do.
We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us.
It's not just in some of us, it's in everybody.
And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give others permission to do the same.
As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Marion Williams.
Sister Rosie, to give me joy. I say. And I would like to thank Sister Rosie for setting the program up. Ashe.
Ashe.
I would like to be thankful. I'm thankful for you all you guys who came here today to watch us perform. Ashe.
Ashe.
You know I mean?
Right on, right on.